I've got history.
Oh God, I've got English myself.
Oh, just
English. I'm going to speak English.
How many weeks is it till my turn?
It's his job, and he loves it.
How can I do enough cleaning?
I don't know, let's give him what he wants.
Hey!
Right, yes. As I was saying, there's not an awful lot I can do, Mr.
Shaw.
Right, as I was saying, neither myself nor any of the actual staff saw it happening, so there's nothing I can do. What I suggest is we keep an eye on it. I don't see an issue with it at all. Right, okay. You can go, thank you.
Come on, do it.
What's the point?
We have a cleaner, he needs things to clean.
Don't! Ever again!
I've had 2 complaints from parents. How dare you put your hand on a student? By right, I should fire you right now.
Please.
If you ever do that again. Ever.
Hello?
It's me. Look, I need you to put some money into the account today. I need to get some things for Dylan. Can you do that for us, please? Please don't keep us waiting. We really need it.
Yeah, I'll get it done.
One.